The following video is a track Southwest Industries model DPM 3-axis bed mill. The serial number of the unit is 96-2222. We're going to run a brief video demonstration. Blair's going to show us the axes first. It's your axe. Your Y, and now your Z. Spindle is on. Show the brake of the spindle. Now that's going in reverse. Again, the following video was a track DPM. The serial number of the unit is 96-2222.